Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to enable two-factor authentication for your Fortnite and which is additional security to protect your Epic Games account. At same time, there is no specific option is not available to enable this two-factor authentication in your Fortnite. So you can enable this two-factor authentication by following three ways in your Epic Games account. And the first method is by using the smartphone authenticator app, and the second method is SMS authentication, and the final one is by using the email authentication. So in this video, I will explain to you how to enable each and every authentication process by step by step. But before going to enable this feature, first of all verify your email address with your Epic Games account, and then open this Epic Games official website. And don't forget to sign in your account details. So once you complete the sign in process, just tap your username and go to account settings. And in left side, it shows some settings category. So here I try to assess password and security. And slightly scroll down. And then I get to the two-factor authentication settings. And the first method is by using the third-party authenticator app. So you can click to turn on. So you can download and install the authenticator app. But if you don't know which app is to be installed, just press this link, Authenticator app. So here they mention the following authenticator apps. So I try to install the Google Authenticator app. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And click to get started. So now you can try to scan this QR code in your screen and tap on add account. So here you can enter that 6-digit code and click to activate. And if you like to generate some more backup codes to access your authenticator app, just click on generate codes. So you can click to download it. And it will be saved as a text file format. And this two-factor authentication is successfully enabled. So anyway, if you like to check it, just sign out your existing Epic Games account. And one more time, I try to sign in. But now this time, it asks for that 6-digit code. So you can open your authenticator app and then get it. And this is first method to enable this authentication feature. So next method, SMS verification. So just click to turn on. And select your country. And also put your mobile number and click on send code. So now I try to check it if any verification code is received or not. And this is that code. So here you can enter that verification code and click to activate it. And this SMS authentication is also activated. So if you like to check it, same way, you can sign out and re-sign in your Epic Games account. So if you sign in your account, they send you the verification code to your register mobile number. So once you enter that code, you will be able to access your account. So otherwise, there is no possible to access your Epic Games account. So next method is by using the email authentication, and which is similar to the previous step SMS verification. So just click to turn on. So if you already link your email ID with this Epic Games account, they send you the own verification code to your email ID. So just check it. and this is that code, and click to continue. So now my two-factor authentication is successfully activated, and this is method 3. So by using these 3 methods, you can easily activate the two-factor authentication for your Fortnite. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a 1 like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.